more physically, technically, because we know the kind of player that we have. But the team seems like tired, even in some moments we don't know what to do. Even, I don't know, maybe I was wrong with the lineup, I was wrong with the substitutions, but even the players, it's not about to find or to search guilties. It's about the positive thing is playing in this way. We got 1 point in the injury time that I'm not sure that we deserve this point. They play good game, same than the other day. I think that they are still with this, maybe it's physical problem because the precision was short, or maybe in a similar situation than Punjab in the beginning of last season, no? They are still adapting to ISL because to win some lose points in the injury time in both games is tough, but I think that the supporters of Mohamedan can be very proud of his team because they play very good. It's clear that they have a clear style with a lot of continuity in the players, and was a very difficult game for us. But it's not only because we are in a bad moment, it's the credit is for Mohamedan also. It's difficult to speak, no? Now it's more mental. You can speak 3 hours, then this is not the problem in this moment. I don't know what to say, but if you play football in your life, sometimes you don't know why. The team was doing an incredible pre-season, winning Brisbane Roar, winning Argentinian team, winning the Bandolka with Odisha, and suddenly, after very good 45 minutes at home against Jan Sherpur, they tap the score in the second half, and suddenly you don't know why. Maybe lack of character, or maybe I don't know. But mentally, the team is not enough strong. But we need to take the positive things in this moment. We got 1 point in the last minute. The players, you say these two foreigners, but they have very good Indian players for me. This guy, the winger, I like a lot, the left footer Vikash. I think that he's a very good player. Kasimov, I think that he played a fantastic game today. In my opinion, was the best player in the pitch. It was difficult to control them. Both backs are strong, fast. I think that Mohamedan has a good team. And the other day, Juan Pedro Penali, the Northeast coach, more or less said the same, no? That not too many teams will beat Mohamedan, especially at home, and I agree with him. I don't like to mix the questions between FC World National Team, but it's true that there is a game in October, and let's see. Obviously, all the Indian players, if you have the passport, even you can go to the national team, no? All the Indian players, no, joking obviously, all the Indian players have the option to go. It's very early to know which players can go, which, but let's see, the list has to be in some days.